Project G was Angeal's mother's experiment. I apprehended Hollander in Modeoheim and turned him over to the company. After that, the company put me on standby. That was a while ago. Shinra is in disarray. The Turks are hanging around me every day. They say our vacations overlapped coincidentally. Yeah, right. But none of them ever mention Angeal or Genesis. Not a whisper. Almost as if they never existed. Is that how little soldier is worth? What exactly do I have left to fight for? What is soldier honor?
Suntan lotion?
No. Never mind that. What is this? Are they putting me out to pasture?
You could use some R&R.
I'm bored. That's it? I'm calling them.
Director Lazard's not in. He's been missing for a while now. It was Lazard who was funding Hollander's research, using the company's money.
Are you serious?
We're interrogating Hollander, so we should learn more soon.
What's wrong with them?
Hmm?
People. What are they all thinking?
The truth lies within each person. But even truth seems suspect once it leaves their mouths.
Cisne, go do something.
Calling Aerith?
How do you know that? Am I being watched?
No, she's the one being watched.
Huh?
That girl is an ancient. The only one left in the world. You didn't know?
She never said anything.
The only one left in the world, huh? She is one of a kind.
Heads up! Genesis copies!
Genesis copies? Here?
Activating combat mode.
These guys are still around? But Genesis...
Genesis may be around too.
Huh?
When the soul leaves the body, it returns to the life stream.
Yeah, and?
A river of souls circles the planet. Perhaps Genesis's soul is also...
Controlling copies from the life stream? Is that what you're saying?
Just a supposition. In any case, your vacation's over. Come with me. Junon is under attack by an unknown force.
This is bad! Genesis copies again! They're just running wild!
Activating combat mode.
do.
Oh, no, you don't! God dang it! How about this? This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
Hollander is in Junon now. His presence can't be a coincidence.
It's not over yet, is it?
We'll evacuate the residents. You work on securing Hollander.
I'm securing Hollander? Don't you need me on the battlefield?
Hollander has top secret information. The president says he's priority one. With Director Lazard absent, Soldier's chain of command is shaky at best. These attackers exploited that weakness. Zach, you're the only one who can move freely. You must secure Hollander.
Hollander is being held at the 8th level detention center in Upper Junon. Use the emergency elevator to go up. It's at the end of this path. Zach, we need this.
He's still being interrogated. He can't fall into enemy hands.
Okay, I'll go.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode.
Hot.
combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Got him! Take that!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
What's the matter now?
I was looking for materia, and now I'm late for my assignment!
I see. But where's your sword? Don't you need that too? Ever the restless puppy.
Warm-up's over!
Prove your honor to me!
I got it!
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Got him! Later!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Zach, let's go.
Right. I'm ready to be a hero. Brace yourself.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Combat mode.
Out of the way! Take that!
combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Got him! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Take that! Warm-up's over!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Time later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Look now.
Ah! Whoa! Not again!
little brat.